Good evening. Getting back into it. I just gotten on his good side. It's a freaking capital. I don't know if that means she's just poisoning me or not.
Thank you.
She's got pox. Oh no, she's got consumption. Jesus, that's even worse. She's got tuberculosis. Correctly, he was actually in my council. I lost 16 stress. The fuck? I'm dying. Don't enter seclusion. I'm not married anymore. Okay. I'll wait till I see, make sure I survive before I Okay, I'm good. It's still sick. Yep. Both the kids are. Okay. So I've survived. Oh, God damn it. Can't be human. It's got smallpox, but
Nice. She seems great. She died. It's a shame. Did he die? Oh, smallpox. And if he died of smallpox, there's only so much I can fucking do. She's done it again. As long as everyone's okay with it, I'm okay with it, but I don't think the game goes into that depth of whether or not there's a open marriage allowed. God, he's sick too.
Jesus.
No, I'm playing as an Irish kingdom, petty kingdom called Munster. I'm just playing in the tutorial at the moment. Really have any good person. It's free. How can you be calm and paranoid at the same time? Wait a bit longer. Regent, apparently that's the one I wanted. Hold on, my 49. Job. Oh, Jesus. Goddamn religion. could change that. Only thing I don't like. That's causing me issues. Can't do crap about it. Die. I don't know if that works. Not in real life, at least. Don't know if it's the it works in the game either. Aim is bullshit. Hopefully the kids stay alive.
I think we're all gonna die of consumption. Oh no! I don't know what the hell happened there.
Hope I don't die. Paragon. Fuck off.
I killed his son.
For death. 5. The hell? A wolf? That's 5. Got a 6. It's died yet.
Touch wood. Died of consumption. Not good. Not good at all.
Dude, you gotta survive. There's a plague again. Trusting. Okay, so he's not ambitious, which is good. He's probably likely to give over the regency. Oh no, that's not good. Jesus, these diseases are knocking me out. I return him? not meant as a biological warfare thing. I just want to get him out before he dies. And you. Still in the family. Okay. So, no player air. Oh, yeah, he has the spells. Oh, yeah, that's right, because I... That's all. Out there. Okay. God damn it. I hate disease so much right now.
Who's dead? Fuck no. If he's a rapacious villain.
Nice.
Die soon anyway.
Forgetting what I'm doing. Did she really be pregnant while she's sick? On. Okay. Hoping to get Sersha, but I can't remember how to spell it. So, oh well. change his guardianship. Easily. You're a bit young. Good at Marshall. He died. I am gonna leave it there for tonight. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following, or if you want to check out the Twitch stream and you're on YouTube, link should be in the description below, or you can find me at twitch.tv/waynos96. I was worried I was going to lose it there, but now I've got an air, so I'm good again for the moment. But yeah, I should be back on tomorrow night, given it's a Friday. Until then, see you later.